Be realistic, Monsieur Lefebvre.
As finance minister of perhaps the most progressive nation in Europe, surely you must understand that your participation is imperative to this operation. Anything to the contrary could be interpreted by the European community as a lack of good faith.
This is more than a simple matter of trust, Augustus. France's gold must remain in France.
Well, I'm very sorry you feel that way.
He was followed.
It's Blade.
He's hurt.
Mr. Renko?
Mr. Blade, I suggest you leave before you start an international incident.
You mean like the one you're planning?
If this is a business call, you need an appointment.
Maybe next time.
There will be no next time!